This two-bedroom home, one block away from downtown Canandaigua, is listed for $91,000. It's got a two-car garage, and I think that's very interesting, don't you?